How far away can sharks scent or smell blood?
Well, contrary to popular belief where sharks can smell blood like a mile or 2 miles away, it's actually only probably a few hundred metres. Blood has to travel through the water, similar to how smells travel through the air. And, you know, sharks have very sensitive smell, but, you know, it's not enough to pick up one drop of blood in the water. But, yeah, smell is one of their many senses they have. They've got really good eyesight. They've got really good sense of smell. But probably the best thing they have is once they get close to prey, they have lots of sensory organs around their nose and face called ampullae of Lorenzini. And they use that as almost like a sixth sense to feel the electro pulses off another animal. So things like hammerheads, for example, they got a really wide head. They kind of use that like a metal detector, like you see someone down the beach, and they sweep their head from side to side, finding prey in the sand. So yeah, smell's one of their senses, but they've got other awesome ones as well.